Speaking of joy, we're here at Santa's Village.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Tina. And this is a really cool addition to shopping and having fun out here at Crocker Park. Okay, so you come in, the first thing you focus on is this big, beautiful sleigh.
Right. This sleigh is brought to you by Justice & Associates, mm-hmm. Allstate Company. Our sleigh is here all through Christmas Eve until Santa takes off on it to go deliver all the gifts.
It's nice of him to lend it to you guys.
Isn't
I mean,
that
what a
awesome?
Nice guy he is. Yeah,
it's pretty cool.
A great photo op. All right, so why don't you talk to us about Santa's Village this year? Some of the things we'll see. First thing that catches my eye.
Toy Train Town.
Mm-hmm.
Santa's Village is next to Cheesecake Factory for everyone who wants to come and see Santa's, the sleigh, Toy Train Town. We have ornaments for sale. We have all kinds of things. Look at this Toy Train Town. And it's interactive, so kids can push the buttons and make different sounds and make different things throughout the Santa Village work.
Move. Yeah, and it's funny. The longer you see here, the more details you pick up.
There are so many details. You can come back a few times during the season and see different things throughout here that you didn't see the time before.
Wow. There's a lot in Santa's Village.
There is so much and so many great pictures to take. Come take your family pictures here. It's not too late to get your Christmas cards made.
That's
get your
right.
pictures here.
In the digital age, you're right. It's not too late. That's awesome. And speaking of great gift ideas, Tina, we have John here from Polar X. Good morning, John. How are you?
Okay, Kenny. How are you?
Well, you brought a lot of Christmas stuff in for folks.
We sure did.
Let's start over here. This is some pretty neat stuff.
Yeah, so these are all home decor pieces, all made right here in Strongsville, Ohio, all locally done. And then we segment into our Christmas ornaments, all of which can be personalized on staff. We have artists here every weekend. So
every single one of these, we can put a name on there.
Yep, every piece that you see here, every Christmas ornament can be personalized to the customer's needs.
Wow, that's pretty cool. Pretty much personalized while you wait.
Exactly.
And you literally have almost every single scenario ornament you can imagine.
We do. We have a couple thousand ornaments here on display right now, plus collectible items, figurines, stockings. Essentially, your one-stop shop for Christmas presents.
Okay. And over here, John, these are really neat. Let's talk about these.
Mm-hmm. So here we have some home decor pieces. Again, all of this done right here in Strongsville, Ohio, most of which are pieces from like maybe an old sewing machine factory out of Boston or a silo out of Wisconsin. We take the wood, we bring it to Strongsville, Ohio, and then we reclaim it.
Wow.
So a lot of the pieces here are from the 1890s, early 1900s.
Really? So literally a piece of American history that has been turned into a really cool display for your house.
Exactly.
And you were mentioning stockings. You're mentioning stockings. This is how you guys personalize the stockings over here,
yep.
Like this.
Right here, the artists will come here and personalize it, put whatever name. They can choose the colors that they want, the marker color, and whatever name they want.
That's awesome. And how many different artists will you have at any given time, ballpark?
Like this Saturday, we'll probably have 4 to 5 on staff.
Wow.
Different illustrators.
So once you see them, boom, 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 they
yep.
get it cranked.
They come in, they get it personalized for you in just a couple minutes.
Santa's Village right here at Crocker Park.
And we made something for you, Kenny,
look at
here. This is a table topper.
Look at that. All right, so we see Wayne, Christy, Todd, Kenny, Scott. Look at there, Santa. That's pretty cool.
That's
a table topper, see?
Aww.
Guess what? That's going in the pod, you guys.
Oh,
that goes in the pod.
That's so cute.
Gang's all here.
Very nice. Thank you, Kenny.
Right. The gang is here.
Okay, guys.